Good morning, everyone. First, I wish you all a very happy Children's Day. Children's Day is celebrated on 14th November every year in India. It is the birth anniversary of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. He was the first Prime Minister of India. He loved children very much. He cumbered children with buds of flowers. Children fondly called him Chacha Nehru. On this day, students organized various events to make this day colorful. Children's Day is succeed when a hungry will be freed from child labor and every child get the equal opportunities for education. Thank you.